I moved to Sweden. It was not something that I planned. And he also moved to Sweden, and we basically studied the same thing in our university. So that's where we met.
It's important that both of us will be happy, and we make sure that at any point we try to work on making ourselves enjoying the life as partners and being there for each other when needed. And when not needed as well.
Yeah, that's important, isn't it?
Yes. I really didn't have to convince them. I just announced it to them, and they were happy that I found someone. Yeah, they've been very kind, and both our families have been like really, really open. It so happens that Alex's family and I don't have a common language to speak. I'm working on Romanian. But they've also been like so kind and open. So I think it's all very beautiful.
Life is joyful. Because happy, you know. Lights falling too fast, I know if I'm ready. Your gleam is all I've got, so rise over my path, over my story. Show me which way to go.
I promise that I will always try to be in this wedding and work on it and always be a teammate and try to adapt and learn from anything that happens to us.